Hey there, in this learning lesson I would like to help you learn another beautiful word, and it's my personal favorite word, doof. The word is here, the mother wit. Mother wit means, in simple word you can say, common sense. You know, it means what? Natural ability to cope with everyday matters. So whenever you are dealing with any matters, you have to use your common sense, right? So instead of using that word common sense, you can also use mother wit. So here are some great examples I would like to give you. Here is first example. With mother wit, you will sidestep these hazards. Now hazards means what? The dangerous. In your life, you will come across so many hazards. To tackle all those hazards, you must use this mother wit. It's nothing but a common sense. If you use this mother wit, you can overcome all the problems. And another example is what? Use your mother wit, man. You tell no. If somebody is doing something, you go and involve in that, and you tell him that, hey guys, hey buddy, use your common sense, right? Instead of using that same old common sense, you use this word mother wit. So use your mother wit, man. It is very easy problem. You can just solve in no time. That's how you use this word mother wit. If you like this video, please like, share and subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Bye bye.